6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twisting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Knee. Knee bending. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Percent. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Hey, Sanjeev, phone take to ঠিক করে রাখো, আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি না. Sanjeev, ফোনটা একটু নিচের দিক করো, মানে তোমার পায়ের অংশটা দেখতে পাচ্ছি না, মানে ফ্যানটা দেখতে পাচ্ছি, পায়ের অংশটা. হ্যাঁ, এবার ঠিক আছে, এবার ঠিক আছে. হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ
হ্যাঁ. নিবিন. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. First up, loosening practice. Neck bending, shoulder bending, tongue movement, knee movement. Standing posture. First, Tadasana. Stand feet, wings apart. Inhale. Your arms up the shoulder, level in the front. Interlock the hands and bring the waist onwards. Now inhale, arrange the arms in above your head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Asana, Tadasana. This asana brings stability in the body, helps to clear up congestion of the spinal nerves and corrects faulty posture. Person, avoid lifting the heels in the case of arthritis, veins and vertigo. Vrikshasana, the tree posture. Vrikha means the tree. The final position of the asana, level, stand with feet 2 inch apart. Focus on a point in front. Exhale, hold and bend the right leg. Then place the foot on the inner side of the left thigh. Inhale and extend the arms up and join the palms together or Namaskar Mudra. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Vrikshasan helps to improve neuromuscular coordination, balance, endurance, alternates and concentration. Vrikshasan. Person, please avoid this practice in case of arthritis, vertigo. Next asana, Padmahastasana. Pada means feet, hasta means hands. Therefore, Padmahastasana means keeping the palms. Standing posture, Padmahastasana. Benefits: makes the spine flexible, improves digestion, and helps in overcoming menstrual problems. Caution: please avoid this practice in case of cardiac disorders, vertebral and disc disorders, abdominal inflammation, hernia, and ulcers, glaucoma, myopia, vertigo. Artho Chakrasana, the half wheel posture. Artho means half, half. Chakra means wheel. In this posture, as the body takes the shape of a half wheel, hence it is called Artho Chakrasana. Stand straight with feet 2 inches apart. Support the back, sides of the waist with the fingers. Try to keep the elbows parallel. Artho Chakrasana. This is standing posture. Benefits: Artho Chakrasana makes the spine flexible and strengthens the spinal nerves and muscles. Helps in management of cervical spondylosis. Avoid. Person, avoid this posture in case of vertigo or a tendency to weakness. Hypertensive patients should bend with care. Trikonasana. Trikona means triangle. Tri means tri means three, and kona means an angle. As the asana resembles the triangle made by the trunk, arms, and legs, hence the name Trikonasana. Stand your feet with 3 feet apart. 3 feet apart. Inhale slowly. Raise the both first right side and arms slightly up to shoulders level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hello. Trikonasana. This is standing posture. Makes the spine flexible, strengthens calf, thigh and waist muscles, and improves lungs capacity. Person, about this posture in case of slip disc fractura and after undergoing abdominal surgery. Do not try beyond limits and over to the lateral stage. Standing posture. Then standing posture coach. Then sitting posture. Bhadrasana. Sit straight with legs. Stretch out the front. Keep the hands and beside the hips and palms resting on the floor. This is Dandasana. Now put the soles of your feet together. Exhale and clasp your hands together over your toes. Inhale, pull your heels in close as possible up to perineum region. Keep your thighs are not touching or are not close to the floor.
आपकी वीडियो आ रही बार ना बंद कर दी मैम.
फाइनल पोजीशन. दिस इज भद्रासन. बेनिफिट्स. हेल्प्स टू कीप द बॉडी फर्म एंड स्टेबलाइज द माइंड. हेल्प्स ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी एंड रिलीव्स एब्डोमिनल पेन आदर एक्सपीरियंस ड्यूरिंग मेंस्ट्रुएशन. कॉशन. Avoid this practice in case of sharp arthritis and sciatica. This is sitting posture, Bhadrasana. Next, Vajrasana. This is considered each one of the meditative posture, Vajrasana. While practicing it or meditative purpose, one should close his heart eyes at the final stage. Vajrasana. This asana is good for digestion, strengthens thigh muscles and calf muscle. Caution. Person suffering from piles should not practice this asana. Sitting posture, Vajrasana. Next, Artha Ustrasana. The half camel posture. Artha Ustrasana. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Sanjeev, ये आसन टा हमरा देखते पाई नहीं, एक तो साइड कोरे देखाओ.
अच्छा अच्छा. अर्ध उष्ट्रासन.
वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन.
अर्ध उष्ट्रासन. It helps to strengthen back and neck muscles, relieves constipation and back pain, increases blood circulation to the head and cardiac region. Caution. In case of hernia and abdominal abdominal injuries, arthritis, and vertigo, please avoid doing the asana. Next, Ustrasana. Ustra means camel. This body in the pose resembles a camel, hence the name Ustrasana.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Ustrasana. Sitting posture benefits. Ustrasana is extremely useful for defective eyesight. This is useful in relieving back and neck pain. It helps to reduce fat over the abdomen and hips. It is helpful in digestive problems and cardiorespiratory disorders. Person, those suffering from heart disease or hernia, should not practice it. Shashakasana. Shashaka means hair. The body in this pose resembles the hair, hence the name Shashakasana. That posture same as Shashaka. Hair.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Shashakasana helps to reduce stress and anxiety. Shashakasana helps to reduce stress and anxiety. Tones up reproductive organs, relieves constipation, improves digestion, and helps to relieve back pain. Person, please avoid this posture in case of acute backache. Patient with osteoarthritis of the knees should avoid Shashakasana. Next, Vakrasana. The spinal twist posture, Vakrasana. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then left side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Vakrasana. Sitting posture, Vakrasana. Helps to increase flexibility of the spine, stimulates pancreas function, and helps in the management of diabetes. Person, please avoid this posture in case of acute back pain, spinal disorders after abdominal surgery and during menstruation. First of all, standing posture, next sitting posture, third prone posture. Makarasana. Makarasana. Prone posture. This is prone posture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Sanjeev, এই আসনটা আমরা দেখতে পাইনি. Sanjeev. হ্যাঁ, এবার দেখতে পাচ্ছি. থ্যাংক ইউ. এবার দেখতে পাচ্ছি.
মকরা শোনো. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Makarasana technique. Lie down on your stomach with feet wide apart, toes pointing outward. Toes pointing outward. Remember, benefits. Promote relaxation of the whole body. Helps in recovery of back problem. Indicate to counter stress and anxiety. Makarasana. Prone posture. Person. Avoid this practice in case of pregnancy and frozen soldiers. Person. Then next asana. Prone posture. Bhujanga asana. Bhujanga means snake or cobra. In this asana, the body is raised like the hood of the snake, hence the name Bhujanga asana. Very important asana, Bhujanga asana.
ভুজঙ্গাসন. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
ভুজঙ্গাসন. This asana relieves stress, reduces abdominal fat, and relieves constipation. Helps to relieve backache and bronchial problems. Caution: those who have undergone abdominal surgery should avoid this asana for 2 months. Those who suffer from hernia, ulcers should not practice this asana. Prone posture. First of all, Makarasana, then Bhujangasana, third Salvasana.
Now, let me go. Salvation. This is ek pada salvation. First, right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Salvation. Benefits. Relieves the sciatica and lower package, lower position. Helps to reduce fat in the thighs and buttock. Good in weight management. Salvation. Helps to improve lungs capacity. Caution. Please proceed in case of severe lower back pain, people with high blood pressure, peptic ulcer, and hernia should also avoid this posture. First, standing posture. Second, sitting posture. Third, prone posture. Fourth, supine posture. Supine posture. First of all, Setu Bandhasana. Setu Bandhasana means from the bridge. Setu Bandhasana, bridge. In this posture, the body is positioned like a bridge. Hence the name, this is also called as Setu Bandhasana.
Setu Bandhasan.
একটু পায়ের পায়ের দিকটা আরেকবার একটু দেখাও তো সঞ্জীব, পায়ের দিকটা একটু দেখতে পাইনি, পায়ের দিকটা একবার দেখাও।
ঠিক আছে, ওকে।
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে।
সেতু বন্ধাসন। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like the bridge. Posture. Setu Bandhasana relieves benefits, relieves depression, anxiety, and strengthens lower back muscles, stretches abdominal organs, improves digestion, and helps to relieve constipation. Benefits. Caution: people suffering from ulcer and hernia in this asana should not practice this asana. Next, supine posture. Uttan Padasana. Uttan means raised upward. Uttan means raised upward. And Pada means leg. In the asana, the legs are raised upward in the supine position. Hence the name Uttan Padasana.
হ্যাঁ দেখা যাচ্ছে।
উত্থান পদাসনা, লেগস আপওয়ার্ডস। 1, 2, 3, 4,
16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
उत्थान पदासन बेनिफिट्स इट बैलेंसेस द नेवल सेंटर्स नाभि एंड मणिपुर चक्र नाभि एंड मणिपुर चक्र इट इज हेल्पफुल इन रिलीविंग एब्डोमिनल पेन इंडाइजेशन एंड डायरिया इट स्ट्रेंथनेस द एब्डोमिनल and pelvic floor muscles. Person, people with hypertension and back pain shall practice it with one leg alternatively without holding the breath. Supine posture. Next asan, ortho kholasan. Half plow posture. Ortho means half, hola means plow. This posture is known as Artha Halasana, because in its final position, the body resembles half the shape of an Indian plow. Asana name, Artha Halasana.
Artho Halasana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Ardha Halasana. This asana relieves constipation, beneficial for hypertensive patients, but needs to practice under supervision. Person, those who have lumbar sacral lower back pain should not perform with both legs together. Avoid this practice in case of abdominal injuries, hernia, etc. Next asana. Pavana Muktasana. Pavana means wind, and pavana means wind, and mukta means release or to make free. As the name suggests, this asana is useful in removing wind or footfulness from the stomach and intestines. Name Pavana Muktasana.
First right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Then left leg.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
In both legs.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Name Pavana Muktasana. Pavana means wind. Benefits: removes constipation, gives relief from, decreases the bloating sensation in the abdomen and aids digestion, generates deep internal pressure, improving stretching of the highly complicated network of muscles ligaments and tendons of the pelvis and waist region. It tones up the back muscles and spinal nerves. Person, please avoid this practice in case of abdominal injuries, hernia, sciatica, back pain, and during pregnancy. Savasana. Savasana, the dead body posture. Savasana, the dead body posture.
Savasana. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Sanjeev. Try to complete within 5 minutes because after that another 5 minutes will be required for question answer session. So you will have next 5 minutes.
Okay. Next, Kapalbhati. Exhale the breath with forceful. Forceful exhalation by contracting the abdominal muscles without any undue movement in the chest and shoulder region. Inhalation should be passive throughout the practice. Number of rounds, beginners can practice up to 3 rounds of 20 rapid breaths each. The count and rounds can be increased gradually over a period of time. Benefits: Kapalbhati purifies the frontal layer. Sinuses helps to overcome cough disorders. Kapalbhati. It is useful in treating cold, asthma, and bronchial infection. It strengthens the nervous system and tones up the digestive organs. Next, pranayama. Nadi sadhan, anulom vilom pranayama. Sit in the comfortable posture. Keep the spine and head straight with eye closed. Time short, ratio, breathing, breath benefits. Benefits induces, helps to improve concentration. Anulom vilom pranayam. Nadi sadhan pranayam. This is called, also called nadi sadhan pranayam. Increases, lowers the levels of stress, anxiety. It cough disorders. It should be cough disorders. Siddhali Prana. Siddhali Pranam. It has cooling effects in the body and mind. Cooling effects in the body and mind. It is beneficial for persons suffering from high blood pressure. Next, Bhamuri Pranam. Benefits: the practice of Bhramari relieves stress and helps in alternative anxiety, anger, and hyperactivity. Next, Dhyan. Medicine. Or Gyan Mudra. Sitting Padmasana. Loosening. Three times Om chanting. श्वास प्रश्वास स्वाभाविक थकबे धीरे धीरे श्वास नेब श्वास छाड़ब समस्त शरीरटा अलगा थकबे कोथा कोनो टांचाप थकबे ना धीरे धीरे श्वास नेब श्वास छाड़ब मनटाके आमरा श्वासेर दिके नजर देब एखन आमार काछे मन शुधु आमार চারিদিকে মন ছুটে বেড়াচ্ছে সব সময় কিছুক্ষণের জন্য মনটাকে আমরা শান্ত করে রাখব মন শান্ত অবস্থায় হলে দেহ মন আমরা তিনবার ওম চ্যান্টিং করব অ উ ম ওম চ্যান্টিং ব্রহ্মা বিষ্ণু মহেশ্বর ও संकल्प हमें अपना मन को हमेशा संतुलित रखना है इसी में ही हमारा आत्मा विकास संभव है मैं अपना कर्तव्य खुद की प्रति कुटुंब की प्रति काम समाज और विश्व के प्रति शांति आनंद और शास्त्रों का प्रचुर लिए प्रचार के लिए बद्ध हूं संकल्प आई कमिट माई सेल्फ टू रिमेन इन ए बैलेंस स्टेट ऑफ माइंड ऑल द टाइम इट्स इन दिस स्टेट दैट माई डेवलपमेंट रीचेस इट्स ग्रेटेस्ट पॉसिबिलिटी आई कमिट टू डू माई ड्यूटी टू सेल्फ फैमिली एट वर्क to society and to the world for the promotion of peace, health and harmony. Om sarve bhavantu sukhinaha, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pasyantu, ma kaschit dukho bhaga bhave, asatu ma sadgamaya, tamasa ma jatirgamaya, mrittur ma mritam gamaya. प्रणाम करबो तार उद्देश्य समश्री
ओके अच्छा कंप्लीट ताहले now the session is open for question answer session, so please participant, you can ask Sanjeev sir if you have any queries. Please it's open to all. Please unmute yourself and you can ask questions. হ্যাঁ বলুন কিসে দরকার ছিল একবার বলুন হ্যালো কে বলছেন একটু আরেকবার নামটা বলুন আর কি হ্যাঁ
বলুন
হ্যাঁ বলুন আচ্ছা কারো একটা থেকে মিউজিক আছে একটু আনমিউট করে দিন বা যিনি বলছেন তাকে বলতে দিন বলুন
কি প্রশ্ন ছিল বলুন
আচ্ছা সঞ্জীব
হ্যাঁ
আমার মনে হয় কারো কোনো কোয়েরিজ নেই কারণ চ্যাট বক্সে কোনো কোশ্চেন আনসার আসেনি কোশ্চেনস আসেনি আর এখানে তো আমি কাউকে দেখতে পাচ্ছি না মানে কোনো কোয়েরিজ কেউ কিছু বলছে না
হ্যালো
হ্যালো
হ্যালো সঞ্জীব দা
হ্যাঁ
সঞ্জীব দা ইট ক্যান রিডিউস দা থাইরয়েডসিন লেভেল ইন যোগা
থাইরয়েডসিন লেভেল যোগাসন আছে থাইরক্সিন লেভেলের হ্যাঁ আসনগুলো করতে হবে যেমন হচ্ছে নেক বেন্ডিং হ্যাঁ লুজিং এক্সারসাইজ অ্যান্ড two type three types of asana then relax adduction level up due to practice hello
ha
chani shokoche tumi amake kono ki khobor
I think someone is unmuted and the background noise is disturbing. So can
I'm trying to unmute them, but I don't know who is. There is some music. I don't know. I have muted all of them.
Varun Gupta.
But still the music is coming.
What Varun Gupta?
Varun, no Varun. So he is not using audio. Varun is not using audio. I don't know who is the person because the music is coming. I don't know why.
তোমসে লাস্টে তুমি বলে যাও লাস্টে
আচ্ছা আর কারো কিছু কোশ্চেন নেই আই होप ইউ ডোন্ট হ্যাভ এনি কোয়েরিজ फ्रॉम সঞ্জীব স্যার ইফ ইউ ডোন্ট হ্যাভ এনি কোয়েরিজ দেন উই উইল ক্লোজ দিস সেশন ওকে
প্রোগ্রাম সম প্রোগ্রাম কেমন হচ্ছে লিখে বলে দাও আর কি কি
ওকে ওকে
7 ডেজ ওয়ার্কশপটা একবার হাইলাইট করে দাও
ওকে ম্যাম ওকে thank you Sanjeev sir Sanjeev Ghosh sir very nice presentation and very informative with well explanation of all the asanas you have shown you have exhibited all the asanas practically and you have explained the therapeutic value of all the asanas and the caution also who should not
benefits and caution benefits and caution
benefits and caution who should not do that in this asan in which condition you have explained all in very brief and very simple way and you have also answered the question answer session also very good way so I would like to thank you for your overall presentation now I would like to inform the participants that this is our first program of ignition with the joint collaboration of the NGO Bardhaman based NGO with the secretary is Sanjeev himself we are very thankful to him to have him as joint organizer so this is our first program and in the next time in upcoming times we are conducting various
we can
do 7-day workshop on yoga also we will inform you time to time please be with us and now I am going to close the session I would like to thank all the participants who have joined all over India and from Bengal also and for their patience hearing so now we are closing this ceremony thank you and celebrate the World Yoga Day thank you
thank you ma'am thank you so much thank you sir okay. thank you
আমি পরে কথা বলছি আমি সেটা শেয়ার করার অপশনটা খুঁজছি আসলে হ্যাঁ তুমি লিভ করে যেতে পারো ওকে হ্যাঁ পরে কথা বলে নিচ্ছি
এমনি ঠিকঠাক হচ্ছে তো সব ঠিকঠাক হচ্ছে তো
হ্যাঁ 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 ভালো হয়েছে
আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে ছাড়লাম
बांधो